Thank you. Hello. Hello. What the fuck was that? Hello. I'm here. This is fucking cool. I'm gonna send this here. All right. I have to re-plug my controller in every time. It's so stupid, but I can do this. It's pretty cool. We got all night to play this now. So, PvP level is now 120, according to Peeve and Ouroboro. Well, Ouroboro as well. Well, I mean, I think it's just Ouroboro in this case, but apparently PvP range is level 120, or level 125. And I'm 93. Elden Ring Wiki, come on. world NPCs. D. Where's D at? D, Hunter of the Dead. Dagger. Who the fuck's Fia? Deathbed companion. Good thing they have a barrier. It's just a tree. Oh, nice. It's a frozen tree, though.
I'd like you to find the it's a very precious. Then good day.
Well, there goes my red eyes. I'm certain I'd get them back. So I think the red eyes are about to come back, honestly. I can already see it. Oh Lord, they're coming back. I can already see it. Yeah, they're definitely coming back. I can see it already. I think it comes back per every time you like load.
Well, how did you get your hand? Well, I know very well who's. Why don't I return?
Good work.
And he's fucking gone. I'm confident the red eyes will come back. Oh, this door's open. There she goes. Behold, Elden Ring. probably give the staff carry and greatsword, being honest. Talk to these people.
Look at you. I knew you had it. A special invitation. Some of the first tarnished who sat at the round table hold. If you should accept, I'll next see you on the field of battle. You stood.
That must be Dee's brother. Wonder when I reload he's gonna be there or not. Thank you. Am I missing something?
puck.
Oh God. Nice. Wait a minute. What is this? Smithing stone. Wait a minute. Is this the round table of hold? Bottom half? This is the round table of hold, bottom half. Same fucking place. Can open this? What's up, provider? Oh God, no. Oh fuck. Somber smithing stone, alright. Butterfly, Stormhawk axe, tree. It's a lot of fucking shit, dude. What the fuck? That was fucking weird and fucking... what the hell? That was weird as fuck. This is going to take me. I have no clue where isolated divine tower. Well, shut tight. I can't really do anything. Oh, the summon sign is there. Is there another summon sign? Oh, nice. Damn. Oh shit. Raging Wolf. I'm definitely saving the armor for another character. Or at least most of it. Oh, there's patches.
Join the Mara. I don't believe it. Didn't think you had it in you.
All good, though. We're on the same side now. We'll do good work together. Oh, and of course, we can do business, if you like. Patches Emporium at the Volcano Manor. Especially for you. Are you surprised that I've been lost at the Volcano Manor? I always hated the gibberish about lost grace and the laughable two fingers. I thought I could lend a hand in unmasking the charade. Not to mention, Tanith has always made me curious. I guess her master must really be something. She's pretty damn smug about it. Even after announcing her blasphemous ambitions, she still stands proud. I've never seen a woman quite like her. Cheers for that.
Guest hall. Dab on the haters, true. These enemies are funny. Smoldering butterfly. Oh God. Tubby. Godskin Stitcher. Impelling Thrust. What the fuck is a serpent's a minion? think on the other side. Oh, who's this? Oh fuck. I'm fucking grabbed. I don't think I'm not fucking dying. I'm dead. Right down. It's lagging! When it shouldn't even be lagging! Oh fuck. I gotta see what the fuck is going on. Why does this happen? What's causing the whole fucking screen to refresh when I'm playing this game? The whole screen fucking refreshed everything. This shit pisses me off. We'll try without the display port adapter up to it.
This is so stupid. This? Alright, that's not it. That's that. Let's hook it up to the HDMI. As much as I don't want to, I'm going to.
Alright, hopefully that fixes it. Oh, Elden Ring's updating. That's a big ass update. I wonder if it fixes the thing. I'm switching it back. Elden Ring's updating. Is it showing a yellow border? Didn't ask for that. I'm switching it back. I don't like this yellow border.
I will switch around some adapters though. Let's go. Mamma mia.
All right. It's not showing up. That's weird.
Maybe it was this adapter all along. Thank you.
Alright. Patching. Interesting. Well, at least a few things got fixed, so that's good. I'm gonna go ahead and link the Elden Ring patch right now. Elden Ring patch notes 1.03. We can actually go over this on stream while I'm fucking waiting. I think that's fun. Yeah, let's go over this on stream. I'll put the music down to a minimum. Alright. Let me go ahead and get the patch notes pulled up. Patch notes. Elden Ring patch notes. Notice of update disruption. Distributing an update to improve the stability of gameplay and to adjust balance. We apologize for inconvenience. Please apply the latest update before you enjoy the game. Major changes included in the latest update. Added a function to record an icon and name of an NPC in the map when you encounter that NPC. Added NPC Jar Baron. Who the fuck is that? Add new quest phases. Wait, new quest stuff? For Nefeli Lux, Kenneth Height, Gatekeeper Goss, and Dalios. Added some summonable NPCs. Increase number of patterns of objects player can imitate when using mimics. Added night background music for some open field area. Okay. Fixed a bug that prevented summon NPCs from taking damage in some boss. Fixed a bug and prevented player from obtaining item after boss battle. That's a fucking big one. That's an issue that you had to encounter, I think. Fixed a bug that caused dialogue to be skipped when talking to NPCs using custom key configurations. Freeze when writing. I've seen that a lot. Yeah. Which is good. I mean, it's just good that From Software is on their shit fucking doing it. You know. Player cannot obtain more than 2 talisman pouches. Add a talisman. That's a big one. You were talking to me about this the other fucking day. Wait. Could you essentially get 5 talisman pouches at that point? Oh my, people are going to find a way to abuse this. People are going to find a fucking way. People are going to find a way to abuse this. They're going to find a way. Yeah. Fixed a bug that prevented a user from warping sites to grace the map at the end of the game. Player from moving next area at the battle with the fire giant. Bug weapons have incorrect scaling after strengthening. That could affect some fucking PvP right there. Weapons, bugs incorrectly displays multiplayer area. Activate Erd Tree, Great Shield's weapon scope up. Ah, they nerfed it. They nerfed the fuck out of this. Of item and incantation. They fixed the bug where you could start shooting, where you could shoot fucking missiles at people and kill them. Different effect. They killed speedruns! They killed speedruns! They killed it. Well, they didn't exactly kill speedruns. There's other ways you can do it, but this was like a big thing for speedruns. Deleted the what? Ragged armor set. So, they deleted it? What I want is stability patches, other performance improvement, and bug fixes. That's what I care about at the moment. Favor strength only, withholding gear from shitware. Balance changes. That's good. That's good. That's good. That's good. I'm waiting. I'm checking. The effect duration of following items. Uplifting iron. Okay. Fix fire's deadly sin. They fixed it, I think. Is it the one where you engulf yourself in flames and shoot fucking beams at people with the Great Shield. I think they fixed that. Gravity Well. Collapsing Star as Crystal Barrage. That's fucking good. That's fucking good. As another bug. Alright. This don't tell anybody. Decrease FP consumption. That's good. No! Increase cast time. They fucking killed speedruns. They killed it. I mean, people are going to find other ways to speedrun the game now, but they killed the current way of doing it. Distortion 2 speedruns after today? No more if he updates. Decreased weapon skill, sort of Night and Flames damage, because it's OP. They screwed this one up. They nerf Mimic Tear. Change the spirit's behavior pattern. I wonder what that's gonna do. I can guarantee you, if this turns out to be bad, like, if rather than just a damage nerf and a AI nerf, if it's really bad, people are gonna fucking throw shit at From Software. They like this Mimic Tear Ash a lot. They will rip From Software a fucking new one. True. Which, if it's like that, Prov, then that's fine, but I kinda liked it when Mimic Tear can just fucking tank a boss. Alright. That's enough of that. I can finally play. I hope this is also a stability fix. Because honestly, I don't like it when it fucking randomly refreshes me when I'm playing the game. And I also think Nvidia needs to fix their shit too, so. Alright. Let's see it. Fuck Mimic Tear. All my homies hate Mimic Tear. Alright, so people got nerfed, but magic sorceries got buffed. That's good. And also, Moonveil didn't get fucking touched. That's amazing. That's amazing. Yeah, you're gonna have, wait, click on Steam and see if Steam has to update, because Steam's gonna have to update as well. You're gonna have to wait for that notification to pop up. That's what I had to wait for. I had to wait for that. So wait. That's actually fucking good. Let's see something. Check this shit out. I may have actually got buffed. My character may have actually gotten buffed by this patch. Yeah, I definitely got buffed. I'm fucking... Let's see how Mimic Tear behaves. How are you gonna behave? Let's see it, let's see it. What you gonna do? Alright, so they ruined a Mimic Tear. Apparently she died. Okay, we won't know for sure until we actually go to a boss fight. That was just a joke. Motherfucker, I should have just shot him. It triggered the infinite fall save. Yes, it did. Yes, sir. I kind of want to make a build that uses magma. That would be fucking dope, dude. A magma build? I gotta do it. I gotta make a magma build. And I gotta get a magma sword, too, that inflicts magma damage. Why is that always snake? That's amazing. He just fucking looked and he's like, yeah, fuck that. Man serpent ashes, let's go. What the fuck? Liar ahead. Yes, the new Mimic Tear behaviors were amazing. Such amazing, much wow. Let's actually see what the new Mimic Tear behaviors are after I level up. You should clip the fuck out of that, dude. Oh, what the fuck? What the fuck? Serpent Hunter. Oh, this is one of those. What is it? Where is it? Oh, I'm definitely gonna transfer this to a level 1 character. If it's transferable. Has no weight, alright. Alright, let's see these new Mimic Tear behaviors. Really? Great. Well, I likely won't be using much else, but... Maybe they fixed it. We'll see. I'm fucking dead. Oh god, no, I'm fucking gonna be poisoned, alright? Kinda ugly, yeah. What's up, Morbida? Oh god. I'm fucking dead? Together. We're off to a good start.
Off to a great start. Together.
Yeah, it's amazing. 2018! I think I got it down, though. If I don't get hit by that random bullshit. I got hit by some random bullshit. I'm gonna be fucking died? What? Fucking dead? I should probably take off everything else because I won't be using it. I bet you can upgrade the Serpent Hunter. I might actually do that. I might actually upgrade this fucking weapon. But you can still use Great Serpent Hunt. Okay, you can't, but there is a but there is something you can probably give it to it. You're gonna blow up this washer? Oh good. Nice. Stamina. I'm gonna go ahead and see if I can upgrade this weapon. Cause I wanna do damage.
Well, I took you for dinner, about to lay out your arms then.
Summer smithing stone. I can easily get that. Yeah, I can easily do that. I'm gonna grab a somber real quick. Probably make it plus 3. Or something like that. QK, but if I purchase it from the maidens, it's the same fucking shit. Thank you. Hopefully I don't have to fucking spend too much souls. Let me sell something that's a duplicate. They added stuff. They made it easier to see shit. Look at all this volcano mana, tame the volcano mana proprietors, raid the sprout, crescent birth, and all patches. Nice. Tells you where NPCs are at. It's pretty good. I'm gonna allocate my flasks. get fucked up. Clutch as fuck. Now, I can tell you, I will not be able to abuse that when I do a level one run. I will definitely die a lot. But that probably won't be up for a while until I play this for a couple times. It looks pretty nice. The fight looks pretty cool. Eye surcoat. Pretty sick. That's like one of those bosses that the boss is only as hard as you're gonna make it. I get 2 levels up from that. I'll put that in endurance. 97. Only you had an armor. Oh yeah, I should check the stuff you get from Rykard. I'm gonna dupe it, and then I'm going to sell it and also take the Blasphemous Blade. Where the fuck is a thing at? Top three favorite bosses. What?
What the hell is wrong with you? You trying to start something? Piss off before I crack you in half. What the hell is wrong with you trying to start? Piss off.
Trying to see if there's a way to glitch it, but I don't think there is. Alright, where the fuck is this walking mausoleum at? Actually, there might be one near, Cathedral Manus, Salat Manus. Manus right here, it's a Manus reference. Actually, there might be another one over here, actually, so, leave him alone. Alright, I'm finding a walking mausoleum because I'm going to sell Rykard's soul. And also redeem the blade. If there was performance improvements, I'm kind of wondering.
Hmm.
there's a walking mausoleum over here. There's one past it, that's what I mean. So there was two. Going the wrong way. That's fucking amazing. That's fucking dumb. Just fuck off. Fuck off. Fucking arrows in me. Alright, so that walking mausoleum is done, but there should be another one. Yep, there's one up there. Yep, right there. Amazing. Oh, that was enough. Oh, I can't. All right, well, that's weird. Or is it like souls already used? Nah, you don't get too much for, you don't get that much more. I'll just redeem it. I'll get that greatsword and transfer it to another character later. With help, of course. Neat. Look at that.
your arms then.
Girl's black bait, black blade. Dead. Purchase some spells. Finally fucking start doing shit. Also, did you want to start... You said you wanted to trade an item. You said you wanted to trade an item as well. Do an item trade for a mage. You want to do that now? Are you here? Yeah, let's do it now. You summon me. I know what this. I think I might know what this is. Billy? Let's fuck Billy up. Okay, I didn't allocate any flasks, but this will have to do. Bella. Where's the guy at? He's over here. Get shit on. Billy died. Alright, who am I transferring this to? Mage. That's that general's armor. Still got double spears? I'm gone. We shit on that invader. Shit on. Yeah, so we definitely fucked him up. Flasks. Seems about right. Who am I transferring this to? Who am I transferring this to? Yes. Damn. Root arcs really fucking matter. Sign is down. Do you have the same password on that character? Hopefully I'll show up for you. Now let's replace it. I'm replacing it. It's right here. All right, I will summon you. What does your world stay then? Or would I have to go somewhere else? But they can be placed outside the boss fog. Thank you. I got a better idea. Watch this. Now summon me. I know you can still drop and pick up items when you're a red phantom too. I got an idea. I'm missing Oh, I have an idea for sure. There's a dungeon I didn't finish. Yeah, I can summon you there. There's like a dungeon that I said, fuck it, I'm not doing it. It's a glimmer hero's grave. No, I still have to go back and fight that. But it's this fucking thing. I'm pretty sure it is. Yes, it is. I also have Catacombs by Radon that's open still as well. Let me go ahead and, if not this one, I'll try Catacombs by Radon. Should I reload the game? Reload it completely. They fix this. Thank you. Battle for the Grid died for this. Man, god damn it, Inway. Well, I guess I won't be buying another game from them for a while until they either pull out of this deal. I'll still play Battle for the Grid because I very much like the game, but I don't think there will be a community after it, so it might just eliminate itself. Let's check real quick. Let's check this real quick. See this? I just gotta see if there's anything on here. Nothing on here yet. Nothing on here. So, yeah. This will be the last good game they ever make. This right here. Power Rangers Battle for the Grid, Saban's. Last good game they will ever make. Because they're pulling this shit. And it's fucking cringe. This shit is cringe as fuck. Stop. And now we get to throw everything else you made in the trash. Good job. That's fucking true. Delete this. Time, money, and energy. This is trash. Alright. That's all. That's all, folks, for that. That's fucking bad. That's fucking stupid. That's dumb. I hate that. God damn it, Inway. I'm going to a different one. It's not showing up. You got War Dead Catacombs, right? I know for a fact I haven't beat this. Go here. Go to the War Dead Catacombs. Right here. The boss fog should still be there. Yep. Let's put your sign here. No, for no particular reason. Just put your sign here. Right here. Oh, there you are. I think carrying greatsword's better. what spells he bought were for light shows. I didn't realize you died. Prefer that over the great, over the other shit. Big fucking shoes. You want to help me with this bullshit, boss? Fair enough. Let's test out the new mimic, Tirash. I'm dead. Well, let's do that again. Nice.
Thank you. wonder who that could be.
What is thy business?
Oh, it's that guy.
Thrones.
Isn't he dead?
Ah, Godric the Golden. The twin prodigies, Mikola and Melania.
Huh?
General Radahn, Praetor Rykard, Luna Princess Rani. Willful traitors, all. Thy kind are all. Villagers emboldened by the flame of ambition.
Ooh, nice.
Have it writ upon thy meager grave. Felled by King Morgoth, last of all kings.
Do not parry him. I'm just gonna slide him.
I didn't see this before. Nice. Huh, neat. Route. Nice. And that can take me here, and then fight that guy. Good shit. Find the kindling. Arcane. I'll definitely give that to a character. Guilty hood with this.
I might just end it here. I got pretty far. That's pretty good, actually.